ラブストーリーは突然に Is a song by 小田和正 released in 1991. It was written as a tie-in song for the TV drama 東京ラブストーリー broadcasted in the same year. 東京ラブストーリー was a popular manga by Simon Fumi. Reflecting the bubble economy, it was a big hit among young women and triggered a popular TV drama boom.In the drama, Love Story は突然に was used as background music in many places, and it helped to enliven the story. Now let's read the lyrics while picturing the love story in drama.
何から伝えればいいのか分からないまま時は流れて
Time flies, while I don't know what to begin to talk about.One of the themes of this song is the passage of time.
浮かんでは消えてゆく
Comes and goes.
ありふれた言葉だけ
Just common words. Word order is strange when put together. So you can simply translate it as all that comes and goes are just common words.But I would read it in the order it was written. Many words come to mind and then disappear, and all that remains are common words. Don't you think this one shows more emptiness? Whether this is the correct answer or not, sometimes it is better to ignore the grammar in Japanese and try to read it in word order.
君があんまり素敵だからただ素直に好きと言えないで
I just couldn't honestly say I loved you because you were so nice あんまり is the same as あまり Stretchable words are useful for matching rhythms 言えないで is the same as 言えなくて
多分もうすぐ雨も止んで
Maybe it'll stop raining soon.
二人、黄昏。
黄昏 is an interesting word. The origin of the word 黄昏 is a who is he. Since then, it has become a term for the time when people's faces become difficult to distinguish. That is at twilight. And associated with twilight, it also had the meaning as a verb.To fade after the height of the season. In addition, in informal usage, it can also mean to be pensive. That's it in this sentence. You and I are pensive, like this.
あの日、あの時、あの場所で
On that day, at that time, in that place. It's a great song to learn how to use あの right?
君に会えなかったら
If I hadn't met you, the speaker is making an assumption that goes back in time.
僕らはいつまでも見知らぬ二人のまま
We would always be two strangers. In Japanese, the word hitori and futari may be used frequently.They have not only a functional meaning of number, but also a lyrical meaning of alone and two words, respectively.
誰かが甘く誘う言葉にもう心揺れたりしないで
Don't let someone's sweet words make your heart flutter anymore.
切ないけどそんな風に心は縛れない
I'm afraid I can't bind your heart like that. It is said that 切ない is a uniquely Japanese word that is difficult to paraphrase. It means I feel my chest tighten up with sadness and longing. However, many people use it simply to mean sad.
明日になれば君をきっと今よりもっと好きになる
I'm sure I love you more tomorrow than I do now
そのすべてが僕の中で時を超えてゆく
all of it will be timeless in my mind. The feelings of love grows in his heart. It feels like a contradiction if it's timeless. Define the term 疾走感, feeling of acceleration, to describe the feeling that something running fast. I feel that acceleration from this part. Imagine this. The speaker who has been traveling back in time gets into the time machine and back to the future at this time.
君のために翼になる
For you, I will be your wings.
君を守り続ける
I'll keep cherishing you.
柔らかく君を包む
I'll be that wind that softly surrounds you. Now let's sing it. Now your mind has moved.
言葉止めて
We stopped speaking.
肩を寄せて
We pulled each other's shoulders. If you want to be precise, it would be better to say 引き寄せ合う. Otherwise, it can mean shoulder to shoulder. Oh, Japanese and English are really similar.
僕は忘れない この日を
I'll never forget this day.
君を誰にも渡さない
I won't let anyone take you. The term trendy drama was used to describe Japanese TV dramas produced in the early 1990s in Japan, including Tokyo Love Story. Many of the popular trendy dramas were broadcast on Monday night at 9 p.m, which gave rise to the term Getsuku. The single CD of Love Story wakotsuzenni sold about 2.7 million copies, breaking the Japanese sales record at the time.
誰かが甘く誘う言葉に心揺れたりしないで
Don't let someone's sweetheart make your heart flutter.
君を包むあの風になる
I'll be that wind that surrounds you.
あの日あの時あの場所で君に会えなかったら 僕らはいつまでも見知らぬ二人のまま
If I hadn't met you that day, at that time, in that place, we would have been two strangers forever. This song has a cool 16-bit electric guitar rhythm that helps with the feeling of acceleration. But on the other hand, the song portrayed subtle emotions. It was a perfect masterpiece for dramatic effect. I would appreciate it if you could comment. And please subscribe to my channel and like me. Thank you for watching.